kind of bald, do we?
Yeah! Floats? No, 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 should we get those? We should get those.
Okay.
It's the 4th of July!
Yay!
So in the background of
Say hi, Steph.
What's up, guys?
Everyone remembers Steph.
It's me.
From the past vlog.
I'm here to scar you a little more.
Can you say hi?
Hi.
How old are you, Carlos?
I'm 10.
You're 10. Oh my god, you're double digits. That's exciting. This is Sam.
Hi.
The best girlfriend of my cousin Tommy. Will, do you want to say hi to the channel?
Hey, channel.
This is Will.
Hi, guys.
Will's Jake's friend. And my friend. We're friends.
We're friends, yeah.
This is Captain Curley.
Hi.
This is my favorite cousin, Grace. And this is her friend, Courtney. And you guys know Ashton.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Well, hello.
It's pretty cool.
Oh my god.
Okay, guys, what's up? I'm going to get a coffee. And I have my new
Molly J swim.
I've got my new Molly J swim on.
I don't know.
Brand deal. Hashtag spons. I love this song.
Boston.
Boston.
Oh my god, I hear them.
Grace,
what's up?
You got any material for us?
Oh yeah, any college questions?
Oh yeah, this is so fun.
Because you're going to college.
No. I'm trying to
You're think. So prepared.
No, I just like haven't thought about it yet.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Merrimack College.
So excited!
Oh my god, that's so exciting.
I'm excited.
I
don't know, it's like all good me.
Are you gonna make it? So Steph has an irrational fear of sharks.
I wouldn't call it irrational.
It's not irrational. She's gonna get eaten.
No, I'm pretty terrified. I don't swim in the ocean. Like, I did yesterday, but the real question of the day is, will I get in the water? Stay tuned.
Hey, you guys come here often?
Molly J swim photo shoot happening.
Oh, sis. Okay.
Hey guys.
What's up, interweb?
Interweb.
In Molly J swim. We're gonna be taking some photos.
Yeah. In Molly J swim photo shoot on boat.
Yeah, it's cute.
Molly J swim! Molly J! Molly, oh my god, yeah. I almost stopped about this.
Okay, this seems slightly dangerous. Oh god. Oh my gosh.
Okay, wait.
What?
Oh my god. I need to wait
with hair.
Matt,
Matt.
So you must be young.
Matt. It's in his hair.
Such a beggar.
I could have been out there right now. You should have been where I told him.
Look at him. Look at the tail. Oh my gosh.
Hi, Jordan.
So this is my parents' boat, so my goal in life is to work as hard and be as successful as they are, because this is like pretty insane. So I'm gonna do a little tour of the boat so you guys can see it. So like the outside area where everyone's hanging out, and you come in, it's called the salon. So it's this couch, little living area, and this is a little kitchen. Under there's like a stove and everything. Microwave, like it's like a full kitchen, like that's a fridge. These are both fridges as well. So cool. And then you go downstairs. This is a bathroom, just normal bathroom. And then this is the stateroom, if you call it. And then yeah, this is the bathroom. Pretty cool, shower. Yeah, standard bathroom. And then these are the bunk beds. I like don't know how people sleep in this one because it's so tiny, but yeah. This is like pretty nice down here. Has a little closet. But yeah, this is like pretty crazy. I definitely want to work hard so I can get one of these. You going in, Steph?
I decided I'm going to, but now I need like at least 20 minutes to hype myself up.
20 minutes? Come on, you got this. Stead! She's in!
You go to the ball,
no, I'm so scared. I have a
mouthful. Was it cold?
No, it feels great.
Really? Okay, I want to go in.
Get it. Will
you jump with me?
Oh my gosh. Okay, okay, okay. Is it cold, Sam?
No, it's fine. It's refreshing.
You just gotta do it.
Are you gonna do it?
No. Well, ready?
Okay, one, two.
Wow, this is pretty refreshing.
It feels good.
It does.
Yes,
feel good.
It feels so good.
Come on.
Hi, man.
Well, help Carlos get his life jacket. He's coming with me.
Okay.
Wait, let's put Carlos in first. Well, button him up. Button
okay.
Him.
You got it? Yeah. You can sit in the tube.
On Karen, you're gonna sit in the tube with Max.
How you doing, Maxie?
What?
Max is gonna go into the beach. Look how cute he is. He smells bad.
Ooh. Max has never been nice to me. We don't have the best relationship.
He's always nice.
Molly, every time
really?
I see him, he growls at me.
Well, maybe you're annoying towards him.
Watch.
Hi, Max.
Jump in the water.
Oh, Maxie.
Hold on, Tim Carlos. Oh my God.
Are you sure you got this?
All right, let me just say something about Molly's bathing suits. I know she doesn't, honestly, she doesn't promote them much on her YouTube. Like, she mentions them. But I'm going to say, like, I'm a broke college student. Like, I'm poor as hell. I don't care, whatever. But, like, I will spend money to buy her bathing suits because they're, like, really nice material and really nice quality, but you also feel really comfortable in them. Like, you know when you go to the beach and you like, you're getting out of the water and you're like, you don't have that issue in Molly Juice Swim. And like, I feel like that, like I'd pay for that. Like I'd pay to not get out of the water and feel uncomfortable. So basically, yeah, I'd buy a Molly Juice Swim, as should you.
There we go.
No, but seriously, it's like, I'm kind of itchy right now because I've been in the salt water. I don't know if that's a thing, but maybe I have allergies.
No, it happens, it's a salt.
But her bathing suits are really nicely made. She puts a lot of like effort into making sure that like each suit is perfect, and like they really are. I 100% think anyone who's watching this should check her out because she doesn't promote herself as much as she should.
Well, thank you.
I like picking my nose.
Wait, when do you hear yourself?
I don't know yet.
Maybe I don't know, we should do a video.
I think we should. I think it'd be fun.
If we comment down below if you think we should do like a challenge video or something, like, I don't know,
I think
a video. I don't know, we're having a good day. We're having a day. Steph's having a day.
Am I the only one having a day? Like, I might be.
Let's do it.
I swim in the ocean so much, it's crazy.
Yeah. For the person terrified of the ocean, this is like pretty impressive.
I decided that like if I'm gonna get bit by a shark or eaten, like I'm gonna get eaten, so like I might as well have some fun in the process.
That just works so well with the music.
Oh, I wanna ride.
Oh!
Hey, let me off!
Okay, get attention!
Pick me up! Can you imagine? What if I got on the back?
Jet ski guy! He's not coming.
Can we jump off the big boat?
Yeah, if you want to swim all the way around.
Hey, you should take a video of Carlos doing his dance. I'll get him.
Carlos?
Ooh. He can do this really cool dance.
Really? Oh, thing. Yeah. What is
the
that
shoe,
called?
The shoe? From like Fortnite or something.
Okay, yeah, that is. Come on, you got it.
Do I have to?
Yeah, do it. You're so good at it.
mama over there.
I know. That's my mom.
I can't. I like physically.
Mom, say hi. My mom's wearing Molly J swim.
Hi. Hello. We're filming something for Molly.
What?
Buy her suits.
Oh shoot, I can't see anything.
Is that flip it if you turn it?
All Molly J swim promo. This whole video.
Like, look how good she looks. Look at her mom.
My mom
is zooming
good.
In. Oh.
She's filming.
I'm filming you. You look good.
She's vlogging.
Give me a little. There you go. Carlos, do something funny.
Should I dance? Should we floss? Me and Carlos?
What? Oh, that's that one. Is that hard to do? Oh my god, look at you go.
Watch Molly try and do it.
I don't get how you, wait, is it supposed to be hard? How do you, is it?
You like bring it, it's, oh jeez, Molls, what are you doing?
I don't get it, how do you do it?
Carlos, teach Molly how to do it.
Yeah, Carlos, how do you do it?
The floss.
Yeah.
Molly learning how to floss, everyone.
I can do it.
This is depressing. Kidding. Oh, Molly, hit it!
Carlos is just killing it.
You know how to do it? You try to do it. Get up and try to do it.
Get
no. Daddy, you try to do it.
Do it.
How do you do it?
Ayo! Got that.
We need an update on how the ocean swimming has been.
I decided that I'm not gonna be scared of sharks anymore, and I've had the time of my life today. Conquer your fears, people.
Wise words from Steph Stabile. Captain Curley.
Okay, my mom's sending us out to go get wine for the party, because you need wine. And every car in our every car is like over there in the yard. So we're taking my dad's baby, his little Mercedes. Can you hold it?
Okay. Ugh.
Oh, if there's no backup camera.
Oh, that sounds good.
This is so old. This is like a 94.
Perfect day for a drive in this car.
I'm so salty. Oh my gosh.
You have a good day, Moss?
I'm having a day.
We are having a day.
We're having a day.
No cover. This is me minding the alcohol. It's what I'm best at. While Molly leaves, runs away.
I need you to say hi.
Jesus
Christ. Papa,
I didn't know you were doing that.
Look.
Get rid of
you
it.
You can see yourself.
No, get rid of it.
Why?
You like it.
You gotta say hello.
Hello, Albert. How are you?
Good. Hello to all the viewers.
Hello, viewers. 21,642 of you.
Definitely not, but not quite there yet.
Think like Brad.
Yes, I went to the same college as my grandpa.
And you were a lot smarter than your grandfather.
Oh, Papa, let's see it. We got the pro.
You're not supposed to throw it overhand, though.
Show the amateur.
You only got to put a little beat on it.
Come on, Papa.
Oh, look at this.
Oh! Oh!
Better shot than all of us.
Here we go.
Yep. Whoa!
He's got one.
Yep.
Oh, God. How are you doing, Steph?
I'm really tired from today, honestly. I had a big day.
Yeah.
Emotional distress.
Really?
I overcame a big barrier today.
That's true.
Sharp.
Yeah.
That is true.
I can mentally recover from pushing myself to the limits.